The goal this week was to teach the students about carbon capture. At the heart of it was really just giving our students a chance to experience STEM.
The students build a model underground reservoir.
They're building that reservoir out of things they find at home, such as Play-Doh, beans.
And then they try to inject as much vegetable oil as possible into that reservoir. This is a simulation of what happens when doing carbon capture at industrial scale.
First, they capture the carbon out of the atmosphere. Then they transport it, which then captures the carbon underground and tightly seals it.
It's interesting, it's very interesting. I have learned a lot about myself. It feels like I'm really a scientist.
It opens the eyes of the people who think Exxon is just a gasoline company. They actually care for the community.
My hope is that this week inspires and motivates the student. They are our energy leaders for the future.
Seeing all that ExxonMobil has invested into them, it makes them feel like these people believe that I can do this, so I can.
They believe in me, I gotta believe in myself.
I think they're gonna take away from this, people really care. People investing in me and my future.